I'm Ismael from 11 STEM Knowledge. I was assigned by Sir Rogan to answer this. So, our given is limit of the square root of f of x as x approaches to c. So, since f of x is equal to 1, our given is going to become limit of square root of 1 as x approaches to c. And we're just going to evaluate that the answer is going to be square root of 1. That's all. Thank you.